Hey, how's it going, guys? It's me, Chiriro. Welcome back to a brand new video. Before it starts, I just want to let you guys know with a little update that I wanted to start doing some Let's Plays on my channel. I kind of did one a long time ago when I first started my channel, but it wasn't so great. You guys know me as just doing funny moments for GTA, Halo, Call of Duty, and whatever. But I really wanted to do a Let's Play on the campaign for Gears of War 4. And I brought my friend Baddarkassassin with me because I thought it'd be really fun. And the last time I played a Gears of War game was probably Gears of War 2. So we're excited to play the Gears of War campaign for you guys. And I hope you guys enjoy the ride and enjoy the videos to come. We are going to be doing some multiplayer, and we are going to be doing some funny moments with the multiplayer. We also are going to be doing some horde mode videos, so be on the lookout for that. I also want to apologize that in the beginning of this game my mic was out before I was recording, so I kind of had to do a couple takes. You guys won't see it because of editing, but I just want to let you guys know. Also, in the cutscene, I did accidentally talk because the audio cut out on my headsets, and you guys are going to know when that is. So I apologize for that. If you guys really enjoyed this Let's Play series, please let me know in the comment section down below. Don't forget to leave me a rating. Don't forget to share it with your friends. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to see more of my content and be part of the Chiriro family. And I will see you on the next video. Hey, how's it going, guys? It's me, Chirira, and I'm joined by my friend, Baddarkassassin, and we're going to be playing some Gears of War 4 campaign. Aren't we, Assassin?
I guess. I mean, that's what you said, so I guess that's what the people get.
All right! Let's do it. Whoa! Fancy. Okay, so we're not going to talk during the cutscenes, by the way. Unless, you know, we're like, oh, shit.
It's a cutscene. And we're back. Finally, today.
What? I have no volume. Era. I can't hear shit. First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary. I can't.
Yeah.
End of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women.
What the fuck happened to my audio? Oh my god.
Who fought the battles that made us what we are. Including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashfo Fields.
Don't know what's going on, guys. My audio just
I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir. All right, let's do this.
Pendulum Wars 2.
Years before E-Day.
Towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn. Command gets the Hammer of Dawn. All right.
You got it. I got it.
Oh,
hey, I'm a grunt.
Move it, gear.
What?
Girl, what?
Where are you? Where are you? Hey, we're grunts.
You?
Yeah, we're grunts.
Hey,
yeah. Yeah, my audio, I don't know, my headset audio was like crapping out earlier, so. Woo! I thought we get to be like Marcus or Dom or shit.
Indies. Up top, take him out! Get into cover! Nice shot!
Maybe we are like Marcus or something undercover.
I guess. Oh god, this game ball is flat, hold on. Okay! I think I'm a female grunt. I can't tell. Oh, what's this gun? What's this gun over here?
Ooh.
Who's next?
Way to go, Private!
What the?
Tower's just ahead.
What?
I don't know what I did. But I like grabbed him from what?
More indies!
More indies.
What are indies?
I don't know. The bad guys, I guess.
Damn it! They're dug in. Get around and flank them. Let's go. Tower's just ahead.
This way.
This way.
Yeah. Really? Did all that for a flank?
when they're all dead already.
Leader, green one. Approaching bonfire.
Roger.
Bonfire!
Next, and sweet hell, these are dumb coaches.
Okay, plan a charge.
Anybody
on that
get
tower?
Any marshmallows? Let's go to the bonfire.
With the bonfire. Is
bring
this
out
the bonfire?
The s'mores.
I think this is the bonfire.
Plant charge. Okay.
Charge plant.
I got this.
Leader, oh, our match is lit.
Oh boy.
Roger that.
It's lit, fam!
Lighting our bonfire in 3,
dude.
2, 1.
Uh-oh.
Timbo! Dude, what if that fell on top of us?
Yeah, that's what I thought was going to happen.
Yeah! Kick open the gate that was already open!
Lab's just beyond that security gate! Push up!
Oh!
Machine
gun! Leroy! Jenkins! Oh, God.
Where are you? Damn, coming, Pedro.
Woo!
Hi.
Kobe!
What is that? Oh, that's a flare. Dude, okay, so you go to the right barricade right. And I'll go to the left. Go, go, just go straight. Oh, okay, I'll go to that. I'm gonna shoot him with my pistol.
God.
Need more ammo!
I'm out of ammo!
Is he dead?
No.
Out of ammo? I got this.
Hey, the Ranger's counting on us. Get out there.
Oh.
Think I got a clear shot. No, I don't.
Don't let him pin you down.
Just keep covering me. Oh, God.
Don't waste your ammo. Get around to the side.
Throwing frag.
You missed.
Looks dead to me.
Oh, wait, never mind.
Got
him. Nice.
Get through that door. Don't mind the mess.
How do we get inside? Okay, you open the door. Show me your muscles.
Yeah. There you go. Happy?
Oh, nice. Is there any collectibles? Ammo. Yo, I screwed his day up.
Yeah, you did. I don't see any collectibles.
What does that sound?
I don't know.
It sounded like your guy was barking.
My guy? I'm not a guy, I'm a girl.
Poor girl.
You two, like, you have the security codes. Override that gate.
Okay. Three.
Huh?
Pedro?
Wait. Oh, this one?
Oh, the other one.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
3, 2, 1.
Pew, pew. And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go.
Raid? This isn't Destiny.
Ha-ha!
All right, you know the drill.
Hey, there's ammo
guards,
and stuff over here.
Get inside the lab, grab the plants.
Where?
Then we ghost.
So what does this Hammer of Dawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse. All right, we're in. Let's go!
All
right!
All right!
Lab's up ahead! Take him out!
Pop the head down!
Ooh, get wrecked.
Oh. Open up on him!
Come on.
Open up on him.
Mom's neck!
Push him back!
Woo!
Alright, we're in. Time to rendezvous with the Major. Come on!
Where is he?
Where's the Major? Oh, hey, what's over here? Oh, ammo.
Yeah!
Nice.
Nice to see you're not dead, Private!
You too, Major!
Let's take out
that's
these
Desi!
So we can get on with the goddamn show!
Yes, sir!
Where are you? Come over here.
Who's Dizzy?
Right here.
Indy!
Where?
Coming from the lab!
Where are you?
No, wait, that's not Dizzy. That's not Dizzy. Never mind. Get away from him.
Kobe!
Oh, you missed.
Did I?
Yeah.
Be a
off!
Fire
help!
In the hole.
Oh!
Oh,
oh.
Got one!
Good one! Keep it up!
I got him!
Revive me!
No! Oh,
are you
no.
down?
I gotcha!
Yeah.
Oh. God damn it!
I'm down!
Ow! No! I'm down
and
again!
That.
Jesus! Yo, dude, whenever they rush you, it's like, oh, it's crazy.
Ooh, I shot him in the butt.
Ow.
Got him.
Oh,
lap
dude,
secure, Major.
He fell down here.
Have eyes,
private.
I saw it.
Let's get those plans.
Oh, really? Oh,
another
you
one?
This.
You can do it.
What? Oh.
Okay, I'll press it. Never mind.
Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer
Bruce.
And rip this door.
Oh, hey, Bruce. What the fuck? Hey, what's up, Bruce?
If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Dude,
you remember
dumb.
Jack,
okay, Santiago,
Marcus's dad from that
friends.
Was like that?
Right behind you, Major.
Yeah, I think so. Dude, young dumb looks so weird. Well, we don't get to play as them. We're still these guys. The fuck?
Oh my god.
Oh god. All right.
You know what? Have fun with the turret.
You sure about that?
Hold your position.
Get wrecked. Oh my god.
Ah. Get.
There's someone behind
Whoa.
You!
Help me! Oh!
Indy's
oh
on the
God.
Left!
Keep him away from the left!
Keep him away! Oh God, someone's
coming
Oh my God,
hand.
Dude.
We're coming back topside!
Whoa!
Oops. Oh, dude, what
I
the
fuck? I didn't mean to.
Sure you didn't.
Don't let him through!
Dude. Oh my god! Oh,
god.
Oh shit!
Control! Package is secure.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for Marlin extract.
You hear that?
Mortars!
Whoa!
Control, we got mortars incoming!
Oh, what the
Can
heck?
I suggest you run,
We're
Major.
Playing!
Run!
Okay.
No, get no, to the no. chopper!
No!
Run, get out of
oh.
here!
Help! Don't leave me!
Where
no,
are you?
Stop!
Oh.
Where are you?
I'm stumbling!
Where? Oh god! Don't leave me!
Keep moving!
I'm running!
Oh, we made it!
I'm scared. Keep going. Go.
When valiant COG forces captured
no, assassin!
Plans for the Hammer of Dawn. We ensured
Dude, I got snow all over my uniform. Get off!
I'm down.
Come on!
Oh, I'm coming! Oh shit!
Oh.
He died.
Well,
but only
well.
2 years later,
we're dead.
A new horror. A new enemy.
Yo, look at that freckle above her eyebrow.
A new war.
Control, be advised. Divert the colonel's
Emergency.
Convoy.
Sorry, Corporal. We're almost there.
Negative, Control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
Corporal Kim, this whole city's a red zone.
Understood, Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is going to need protection.
Oh, boy.
Oh, is this is, so this is recapping where, like, Marcus comes in, all right?
I have no idea.
Because Emergence Day is when Marcus goes to jail, right? And then he's in jail during Emergence Day. Oh,
oh
shit!
There,
oh, whoa.
Fine squids!
Oh, shit!
Dude,
that's
I'm
the convoy!
Look out! Look out!
More of those goddamn things!
I'm a girl with no butt.
What the hell is even happening?
You're a girl with no butt.
She's like has the world's tiniest butt.
Let's go!
Oh! Dude, you can charge people with the old school lancer. Ah! Oh god.
Medic!
No, I'm down!
No! No!
Oh my god!
Oh, move up! Assist the colonel! Whoa.
Oh, whoa! I got swallowed!
What the hell is that?
Are you dead?
I think I'm dead.
Open fire!
No, never mind.
Guns
don't work for shit on that thing.
Oh, now you tell me.
Bigger.
Corporal, the hammer of dawn. Right.
Get the hammer.
Soldier, what van? Secure that
hammer.
Okay,
I got it. I'm going for it. Cover me.
Fire!
Wait, I'm behind enemy lines. I didn't know this till now.
Get to the car.
I got it! Got it!
The satellites are up!
Run that ugly son of a bitch!
Yes, sir! Roasting!
Hell yeah!
Oh, damn!
Why is it not dead?
Because you.
Roasting session number two! Still not dead.
One more time.
It's retreating. Nice work, soldier.
Good job.
More of those goddamn monsters.
Christ, no!
Ow. What hit me?
Shit, man. They're cool.
Ah!
Oh, man, God.
No. Oh, it's back. I'm down.
Go save him!
Save me!
Yo, Pedro.
What?
Do you want to try it out?
The hammer? No, it's fine. I guess, yeah. Yeah, where are you? Where are you?
I don't know. I'm back here in the back. Where's the weapon?
Oh.
I need to find a weapon. Hold on, let me come over here, but.
Oh god! Ooh.
Okay, nice. Take it out of the van. It's in the van.
I gotta get cover first.
That's the base.
Let's go. Come to the back. Oh, we got a bunch of dead cog back here, bro.
Burn, you son of a bitch! Burn!
Good job,
gross!
What the hell are those things?
What's your name, Corporal?
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations.
Dude, is that Kim Kardashian?
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Oh my god.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're fucking with me, right?
Oh man, this is bad.
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us.
Oh hey, there's a railgun over here behind me.
Ow.
Oh shit, look out.
Get roasted.
We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Not gonna happen. Keep fighting.
Wait, there's a what? What is this?
Throwing
crack! I found a mulcher.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Who's next?
This is insane!
You die! Not let them near the
You're
door.
Telling me! Die!
Ow!
Oh god! Oh god! Oh god!
Oh! He doesn't have a head.
I'll take that.
I'll take this.
What is that thing?
Oh god.
I don't care!
Try it! Wow, squid!
Oh shit! Damn it!
Get wrecked!
Shit!
Oh!
You got it! Another one!
Another one!
We got another squid!
Another one! Another one!
Oh, come on!
In your
got
head.
It, got it.
Incoming.
Another one!
Uh oh. Whoa!
Oh, what the fuck?
Gears, I'm sorry, but the Hammer of Dawn just went offline.
Are you fucking kidding me? And we're dead.
Well, that,
hundreds of thousands were dead.
Definitely dead this time.
Emergence Day.
Dude,
earned its
her
name.
Freckle eyebrow took the power of the Hammer of the Dawn.
Like many of
shut
you,
up!
I was only a child. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
What the fuck? Does that thing have wheels on it?
I don't know. Definitely dead. Yep.
Oh god.
I know you're medics, but we need everyone on that wall now.
We're
get
medics now.
Back on his feet.
Medic.
There you go.
All right, Gears, get up that ladder.
Is this the part
are
of the third one?
Medic, well,
come on up.
Where the hell am I?
We're coming.
What kind of guns do we have? Lancer and Nasher? Okay.
Chainsaw your way out. Get on that wall.
I'm Coleman. Jesus, shut the fuck up. I swear on me, mom. Yeah, you cut that thing.
I can't see. I'm scared to go
I
in.
I can't see.
Whoa!
Ah!
Get off him!
Don't let
him more
up!
Oh my god, shut the fuck up!
Pick your shot! Make him fail!
Swear!
Ah, shit, they're everywhere! Throwing frags!
Come on! Don't let him up!
Oh my god, there's so many of them!
God damn it, they keep coming!
Dude, I want a promotion after this.
Holy shit! Oh, what's this?
Wow,
really?
Ah! Ah!
Clear it out!
Oh my god, I killed myself! Oops. Well then.
Well, that happened.
Yeah. Oh god. Oh, okay. Oh god.
Get
to the other side. All right,
I just got bit by a dog, so I might have rabies.
Come on, Gears. Knock him down. That one.
Oh dude. Someone has a rocket launcher.
Get off our wall, scaly
where?
Bastard.
Oh, you have a boom shot.
Side.
Where'd you
get
that?
I found it.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm out of ammo.
Go.
Oh, ammo crate.
I know.
Go.
Really? These ammo crates don't give me regular ammo?
I'll help me.
Thanks. I needed that.
Oh my god!
No! Oh god.
Someone mount that turret and throw some hell down there!
Alright, I got
a Moltril! I got part of a Moltril.
Holy shit, there's hundreds of them!
What is that thing?
Oh god, shoot it! Shoot it!
I'm trying! It's overheated! It's over 9,000!
Come on, you big ugly!
It's dead! I think it's dead! It's dead!
That's all you got!
I'm out of ammo for this thing!
Another one! Oh,
keep shooting at
spider.
It!
What
the...
is that?
don't know. I've never played the third one.
But against all odds, a brave group of soldiers led by Marcus Phoenix finally ended our locust nightmare.
He did it.
How dearly I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new cog has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family, a world finally at peace.
Uh-oh. Hey, you coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
Mother of who? Or daughter of who?
We used to protect Doc's elements. Now we're about to raid one. Is that ironic?
Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
No alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement!
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
Oh boy.
Well... shit.
What the heck is that?
I don't know.
Watch out, watch out, watch out! Move in!
The wall's closing!
Come on! Oscar, hurry! We gotta beat that wall!
Oh boy. Come on, Pedro, you gotta drive faster, bro.
Get down!
Oh. Great, now we gotta run, though.
Gotta get inside the cell.
Okay.
I'm not leaving ugly! Go!
Alright, pause.
You're not leaving.
Pause. Okay. Yeah. Alright, guys, so that was the prologue, and we're gonna be continuing Act 1 in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this series, or this video that we made together, and I hope you guys want to see more of the series. We're definitely going to be playing the entire campaign. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like it up, share it with your friends, and let me know what you guys thought in the comment section down below, and I'll see you on the next episode. Peace.